We are under an ice storm warning. I don't know if I lose power today, so I don't know if I per se work. But there isn't anything right now. It's an ice storm warning, so we are going to get a quarter inch or more of ice accumulation.